Motive Bowling is excited to introduce the all-new Forza, the most technologically advanced mid-range ball we've ever produced. Featuring our newly formulated Helix cover stock, combined with an all-new Torx core, this ball reads the mid lane and keeps on going. The Forza also introduces Neomark Badge, a furthering of our industry-leading graphics system. Kegel-Easy Street is a typical house shop. The first Forza clears the fronts very nice, reads in the mids, and has a stronger backhand motion than the other two. The second Forza clears the fronts and provides a controlled motion down lane. The third Forza exhibits the most track flair, which gives it the most overall ball motion, but also the most even reaction from foul line to pin deck. In this comparison, you can see the difference in shape and overall hook created by the three different layouts. Compared to the rest of the balls in the line, the Forza is the earliest and smoothest, but has a medium hook potential. This will make for a great benchmark ball, and also one that will smooth out those over-under wet-dry conditions. Beaten Path has a higher concentration of oil, is longer and flatter than a house shot. With the first Forza, to adjust to the heavier volume of oil, I move my feet a few boards to the right. The control offered by the second layout allows me to stay in the pattern, control my back-end motion, and not sacrifice carry. The third layout is the strongest overall, and allows me to open up the lane. In this comparison, you can see the difference in shape and overall hook created by the three different layouts. Compared to the rest of the balls in the line, the Forza is the earliest and smoothest, but has a medium hook potential. This will make for a great benchmark ball, and also one that will smooth out those over-under wet-dry conditions.